Hey guys, Xander here from Fight Rocker Studios, and today we are going to be showing you guys an epic little Easter egg, trick, or whatever you really want to call it, that is in Minecraft 1.8. I'm currently in the latest snapshot, which is 14W33A, and yes, this was actually from one of you guys in the comments of my latest video, and it is the Mojang logo that you can put on banners. Again, I've been out of the loop for a little while just because I've been on vacation, so I didn't get to cover the latest snapshot. I don't know if this was actually introduced when banners were originally added or if this is a recent little trick thing. But for those that don't know, let me know in the comment section down below if this is something new to you or if you already knew this, I want to know. And also hit that like button if you're interested in seeing more of these. But yes, let's get started. Now to make a banner, I'm going from the very start. You gotta put a stick in the bottom and then you just gotta put wool on the top two rows in all three thingies vertically, just like this. So just like that, with wool and then a stick. And of course you could do this with other colors of wool, so you have different type of dyes. And yeah, so if I was supposed to put a, actually I have to make it first, so let's go ahead and put the okay, you know what, I'm gonna hit shift. There we go. So I'll get a bunch of these and let's just spit these out. So you can of course dye your banner. So if I put that there, well actually I think to dye it, I have to do it prematurely with the wool. But of course, you can do a bunch of other stuff with the dyes. But yeah, so here is the regular white banner. Now, here's the trick. If you get a golden apple, and it has to be enchanted, you put it in the middle, bam! You will actually get the little Mojang logo. So let me go ahead and pop this out right now. And let's put this right over here on the side. So there you go. That is the Mojang logo. Of course, there's a bunch of others, so I'll just do a little example right now. You can put a wither skull, and of course there is also, let's get to another white, okay, where do we get to? Do we have a creeper? Okay, so I don't have a creeper skull, but you could also use creeper skulls. But yeah, so you've got brick, and then you've got the wither skull. There's a few others as well, but that's just an example of some patterns. Now there's even more crazy stuff that you can do with this. So if I get the Mojang logo over here, well actually, let's go back to a plain white banner. So let's put a plain white banner over here. Now if I put the golden apple in here, and I put in a dye, bam! It actually does indeed change the color of the logo. So now I've got white with the red Mojang logo, kind of like how they have it on their website. And of course, you could do this in different patterns. You can get, for example, a green banner, and then you could do it, and then you'll have the Mojang logo with that. Or of course, you could dye it to be red, or you can dye it to be blue. So let's go ahead and move this out. But yeah, pretty much there are infinite amounts of designs. And another cool one that I found, and that is if you put brick and you get the Mojang logo, and then of course we can change the Mojang logo's color to like red, for example, and then let's place that right over here. Now you've got this cool little pattern where you've got brick and then you've got the Mojang logo, so it's kind of like a brick wall and then the Mojang logo was kind of painted on top of it, which I just thought that was pretty sweet. Of course you can do different things by putting the Mojang logo on first and then you put the bricks in front of it or behind it or whatever. The patterns are infinite, so I could go in here, for example, let's put that in there, and I could do like a little cross type of thing, and there it's kind of like the Mojang logo with an X, so kind of like pirates or something. I don't really know, but I thought that was neat. There's a bunch of different things you could do, of course, with the pattern system, because the new banners are pretty much a crafting thingy of their own. I mean, we thought that when they added the ability to dye the wool, or not the wool, the leather armor, that you could do a bunch of color combinations, but this is literally next level. I mean, we've got a system like this kind of for fireworks, but this takes it to a whole other level with the fact that you could put bricks, you could put creeper heads, you could put wither skulls, you can now of course you do, you know, do the enchanted apples, and there's a couple others as well, which I did a video on it before, so you guys can go check that out, so I don't remember them off the top of my head. But yeah, it's pretty awesome. It's a neat little trick, so if you kind of want to be just supporting of the Mojangness, or have like a little Mojang faction, or in general you just like it and want to do cool stuff with it, there you go guys. I hope this trick helped you. What am I doing? I hope this little trick or Easter egg helped you, and it's something that you didn't know. And yeah, let me know in the comment section down below what you thought of this, and if you've ever seen this before. Maybe I'm the first one. And yeah, leave a like if you enjoyed. Also guys, I'm gonna start streaming very soon, and there's also another video coming out today, so go check that out. But yeah, my Twitch is actually twitch.tv/firerockers. Studios. It's in the description below and in my channel description box as well. But yeah, go follow me and go follow me on Twitter, which is at FRZWorld, the same as my Instagram and the same as my vlogging channel, because I will keep you guys up to date on when I actually start streaming. I might actually stream later today, or maybe tomorrow or later on this week. I don't know yet, so follow me on Twitter as I will keep you up to date on there. And that's pretty much it for everything, man. Thank you all so much for watching. Keep up to date with latest Minecraft 1.8 stuff and other cool things Minecraft-wise. I'm actually going to be doing a Pocket Edition Survival Series with Facecam tomorrow, so tune into that. And then there's an epic video coming out this Saturday. So check that all out, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. Like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios, and you guys are rockers. And I will talk to you later. Bye.